smiling Japanese to the smiling Korean to begin here. It's a battle of teen sensations on the WTT series. Many actually suggesting observers about this could be the match of the day. See on that. Feel like Kihara's got to step up a bit based on recent form here. Got that ability to do that. Shin, watched on our coverage, worldtabletennis.com, across the app, the coverage of Follow Things. She's winning so many matches lately. You're just feeling a little bit more confident of the two right now. Three of the first four. Away from the table there, Shin, extending the rally. Of course, likes to, both of them like to hug the table, be on top of it, but doing some good work away from the table there, for nothing in the end.
Let two, three. Four, two.
Relatively long service there from Shin, surprising Kihara. Was expecting more backspin service there. Shot that through.
Two,
of course, here, as is the case with the modern game, especially the women's game, being played at such a pace. These points, both of them on top of the table. It's really just a half step back at maximum. For a fraction extra time, no more than that, really. Those wide bases.
Nine, two.
What a start here from Shin. Suggested, long way to go here, but suggested that the form, the feeling that she's in, confident form, might be the difference here.
Three, nine.
...21-9 on the season, Shin. And then, bear in mind there, the way she started the season. Lost her first three main draw matches. So, I mean, since then, records very impressive. A couple of points back here for Kihara.
Four,
trying to go
nine.
With that shovel service.
Ten, four.
Quality of receive of everything really from Shin here. He's been so good in this first game. Six game points, six of the last eight, and six game points now. Fitting she should end it that way. She's
11,
dictating the play at the moment. Rushing her at the moment. Couldn't quite glance there, open up with the backhand, get Shin out wide enough, and it just ended up in the middle of the table. Again there.
Love two.
Shin opening up the angles first. Most of the time here, Kihara playing pretty central. Better
one,
that time.
Two.
You look at a season, really, Kihara, 11-7. in one quarter final in there, the contender Tunis.
2-0.
Round of 16 at the World Championships, lost to Chun Meng there. So there have been moments, but no huge results like Shin has been getting, particularly in recent weeks.
Let 2-0.
Trying to change a little bit, change the pace there. Kihara, nothing doing. Gotta love the headspace Shin Yubin is in at the moment. You get that feeling here live watching her. It just feels like there's very, very little that can trouble her right now. She's got an answer to virtually everything. Even there, the body language I think is good going into the towel break. This is what winning lots of matches does for you.
3-4.
Points one on serve here. Shin will like those numbers, Kihara less so. It's a bit of stubbornness going on here with Kihara. And you think the way that she was brushed aside really in the first game, and this second hit just really seems quite intent to keep going tactically the same way, wants to win these close to the table trades. Just feels like, okay, I'll hit harder and harder. Just stay at it with the same pace and it'll work out. There's no real variation there. I mean, it's not working most of the time, so you'd suggest she's got to try something different. I mean, Shin is having those rallies. I mean, she's dominating them. God, so may you look to try something different here, Kihara. Show a bit of versatility in the rally, construction of the rally.
It's
just all one pace at the moment. And Shin is simply better in those rallies. Continue to wait to see whether she can employ some variation, whether she's got that. Bring that into the matchup. Okay, well, Steve there.
Five.
Trying something a little bit different. Exactly sure thing that she meant it that way, but it was something different.
Five,
we had flick receive
nine.
Over the table, very ambitious at this point. Okay,
six. Nine.
Go there, you're there towards the midsection of Shin. Good placement. Still trailing by three. Yeah, again. Nothing doing out of the middle. Seen this point an awful lot and very similar outcome. Shin able to find the angle first.
10-7.
Second game point here for the Korea Republic star.
Game 2-3.
Does she keep going the same way? What we've seen so far the first couple of games would suggest she just keeps going up the middle, these top of the table trades. She's going to lose.
One, all.
It wins the odd point that way, but can she win enough of them that way? Evidence suggests no. Going towards the chest. Shin here as good as anyone right now in these trades.
One.
Apologises there. Did that catch the tape on the way through? See that one again, but thinking so clearly there. Fast, long serve. And we've got a timeout here coming. Plenty for Kihara to think about here. This one is slipping away from her at the moment.
Two, three.
It's been another opportunity to chat with her coach there. Saying for a little while here, you look at the progression of the match, the points, just has to try and do something a bit different here. Okay. Sees that out. And, again, say what I said a few points ago, that you don't back her with what we've seen in the match to do that consistently. This level, we've got to try and look to do something a little bit different in these situations, a bit of variation, something to surprise the opponent, especially someone as confident as Shin. Very ambitious receive in these circumstances attempted. Seeing a lot of similar points here to the first two games. There's no real change. General flow of this one. Yeah, up the middle again.
Seven,
the error comes first.
Three.
It's a bit of a slap, really, that one. Not much control. That last strike from Kihara. Is he finding the... is that the right choice of shot there, having gone to the middle? Ball there from Shin.
Seven, four.
It's an interesting matchup for me, this as well. Not just the next-gen element of it, but also the respective nations as well. Think about this in terms of team championships as well.
Five,
elements to follow
seven.
When you think of the World Team Championships happening in Korea Republic in Busan. Shin Yubin is surely part of that team. Yukihara trying to force her way in. Would she at the moment, with those ahead of her, is she making a case for that? So still firmly Shin's way. Through the middle again.
Five, eight.
It's too solid. Such a star here, Shin Yubin. Just think of how she race through to get that qualification for Tokyo as well.
Eight,
out of nowhere,
six.
And how she's gone on since then. Still 3 points away.
Eight,
heavier
seven.
There. Took some time away. Now the timeout. Called the timeout.
Seven,
I said she
nine.
Called it as much as anything. That's how clearly she's thinking, how she's such a good match player, Shin Yubin. Those wins. Takes the first point. Just felt she needed a word with her coach there, having lost a couple to Kihara. Good sweep
eight,
away from
nine.
Kihara to just about stay in touch here. Good load. Lock and load there from Kihara. Haven't seen much of that. Forehand side, those attacks. For once,
nine,
Shin there.
Oh.
Popping up her play. So it just gives Kihara some hope, that mistake. Still with the service here. Try and close it out. Wow, whoa.
9, 10.
Would you believe this? Come out of nowhere. 3 points in a row for Kihara. 6 of the last 8. Game point here to push this. It's not look likely. Try and push this into a fourth. Read the service
11,
as well.
9,
oh, the timeout didn't
Kihara.
Work out for Shin. Those few points.
Love.
In their first
one.
Point of this game. It was a bit surprising, all the wins that she's been getting lately, that it wasn't a complete fadeaway, but a couple of moments there where she gave Kihara the look in for the first time. Now playing with a bit more zip.
Love.
Purpose. Been given that lifeline, Kihara. Now we're getting more mistakes now from Shin here. Takes that half set back. Stayed, of course, very close to the table and
four.
Won those table hugging trades. And now looking to take a half step back, actually of her own volition. More mistakes, giving Kihara further heart here, reason for hope. Start here. Points for game four here for Kihara.
Let 2-6.
Been choosing to back off here, Shin. Maybe looking to give herself a bit more time, but that's not where she was dominating the match earlier. There we go.
7.
Thumps that
three.
Away. Lead cut to 4. Honestly, not sure Sekihara is doing a great deal differently here.
8-3.
Simply Shin here, not quite at the standards, the consistency of the first couple of games, and to be honest, most of the third game.
3.
What a turnaround here. This. Frankly, so unlikely. How quickly it can turn around in the best of 5. And only Shin there going to the towel, noticeably. The second towel break. Kihara wanting to get on with it. Shin just wanting a break, a pause.
Let 3-9. Four, nine. Let 4-9. 10-4.
6 game points then to take this the distance.
10-5.
It's caught the edge. 5 more here for Kihara.
11-5.
Can only
game
find the net with the push
Kihara.
Receipt. Into the decider, the race for the quarterfinal place.
5.
There's more confidence. Yeah, now the scream from Kihara. That's the first time. definitely more about her now. Started to dictate a few more of those points. Has to be said, Shin, more mistakes.
Let. One. Lob.
She senses the opportunity now here. Didn't look likely for the best part of three games.
Let. One. Lob.
A bit more of a spring in the step here, just a bit quicker to every ball here from Kihara. Dynamic with her footwork, recovery. Okay, missed one. Out there, snatched at that last one, but was dictating the point. See Shin here right on the defensive away from the table. Striking down on that last one, overly so.
Three, one.
Simply wasn't winning those points consistently. First couple of games, Kihara, not the case now. Shin here, you can see they're taking a full step back, looking to give herself extra time.
Four, one.
She apologises. That wasn't the back edge. It's just the back of the table there. A little bit of the edge, not much. She's starting to dictate here, Kihara. Now the short push, short flick over the table
one,
from Shin
five.
Misses out. And they turn round here. This is a pretty incredible recovery, those of you who've been with us through the entirety of this. Kihara looked absolutely out of sorts. To 8-7 down in the third. Pulled off those 4 points in a row and hasn't looked back.
2-5.
Back for Shin, who's got a very good deciding game record. And she's looking to turn this one round from well adrift. Wins just over two-thirds of her deciders. Our production team pulling out the numbers here. Credit to them. 67% of her deciders. Kihara just 45%. Oh, good feeling there from Kihara, but can't follow it up. And she led 5-1, instigated the turnaround here in this decider because of that, and now lost the last four. Potentially another twist in this one. Actually, look at one of Shin's titles here in Slovenia. Nova Gorica beat Yang Shaoxin 4-3 to win the title there. That's one of the matches that contributes to that 67% win rate in deciders. And we go to the second towel break. She levels up again. Popping up from Shin Yubin. You can play it different ways. Kihara's one career title was a seven-gamer against Han Ying, star contender Doha last year. One of those that makes up the 45% win rate. kind of think every situation is a bit different. You add the fact as well, you've got two rivals here, two teenagers, their previous head-to-heads, very tight as well. Nature of statistics, of course, you can play them a number of ways. This situation, it's Kihara now back with the lead of two.
Six,
good rally that.
Nine.
It's Kihara. Just wasn't winning these regularly. Shin first to her. 2 points from defeat. Been really good from her over the table there, keeping the attack going. Shin's final ball, they're not quite making the net. Four match points.
10-7.
Lucky there, Kihara. The tape helping Shin there control that point in the end. Still three more match points for the Japanese.
8-10.
Two gone. Looking to calm herself here as much as anything, Kihara. Third match point. Now with Shin service.
9.
Flick
ten.
Receive. Not close to making that. Timeout was used a lot earlier. Third game. Dearly like one now. Just taking those few extra moments, Kihara stretching in as much as she could there. Final match point here. Shin again with the service. Done it this time.
11-9.
That's a really good comeback.